Sunday Igboho has joined a host of Nigerians to condemn the terror attack on St. Francis Catholic Church over Ondo State that left scores of people dead. Reacting to the incident, Igboho, in a viral audio released, prayed to God that we don't experience such again.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.